Oh, and he ripped my shorts.
Oh, that's a biggie. Baga.
Oi. You're not going in stinky fish, mate. You can relax. Like
you big enough, mate? Yeah, you are. Well, you're big enough. Just tap Tim. Swim, you're free! Oh, I think even I can get that one. Chill, chill, chill. Bagar. Like a UK bream. Oh, you. Swine. Swine. Oi, chill yourself. Oi. Nib. Ooh. I know what that is. Hello, old boy. Nice to see you again. Blah. Nigh. Like your common carp. What a beauty. Bag of hook. Let's have a break. Well, that's nice. Oh. Yeah, I think that's coming down. Rural Thailand, guys. I just don't want to be in a wet pond with an electric pump and a metal handle landing net in the middle of a thunderstorm. Apart from that, though, quite enjoyable. Good for cleaning the sides down as well. Pump's still going. Wow. Good job, I've got my new wellies on. That's going to fill up. I don't want it to fill up. Oh dear. So I've got a real dilemma now. Whether to carry on or to fill it back up, but I really can't fill it back up. Oh, it's a good chance to get rid of all the sediment
the rain's actually washing the sides down as well, so the pump's sucking all the crap out, which is great. So I've really got to carry on. Get all that. Fish are getting stuck on the sticks now. So it's a calculated risk. Thunder's still rolling. Decisions, decisions. I think I'm just going to leave it a few more minutes. If it wasn't thundering and lightning, no problem at all. I'd be straight out there, soaked to the bone, loving it. Toon's already legged it inside, closed all the windows, the curtains, all the electrics off. She's really scared of the old thunder and lightning. And quite rightly. Certainly there's no one has lightning protection on houses and stuff like that. Oh, what a shame. What a shame. If it had just held off for another half an hour, I could have had all the fish out. All the rubbish out. There's still a good 50 fish left in there. I think I've got about 20 pounds of fish out already. But it's nowhere near enough. There's a load in the keep net to go back in here once we start filling it up. But I want the water super clean. Dear my dear, oh dear. I think that might work.